is considered for our city when Melbourne was merely a collection of tents and boats from all on the river. Being an unofficial settlement, founded after farmers from Tasmania across Bass Strait to the south, decided to settle in without letting anyone know. The government found the burgeoning new town quite unexpected. But initial approval was refused, and the town became Australia's newest European settlement. But what to call it? A number of interim names were used before being bestowed with the official title of Melbourne, named after the then British Prime Minister, William Lamb, signifying under Melbourne. There was Bearport, derived from the Australian Indigenous word Baron, or Bivara. Batmania, after the first settler to the area, John Batman. There's also Bearbrass, again taken from the Indigenous tongue. Our favourite, though, is the wonderful Big Mike.